Good morning to everyone listening to me. I am Sergal Bansal of Class 4, St. Xavier School, Bathinda. Today, I will be narrating a self-made story with the character of Harry Potter. Harry Potter is the character made by J.K. Rowling. He is the main character of the Amazing series. So, let's get into the story. The title of the story is Harry Potter and the Return of Voldemort. One day, Harry was sitting with his best friend Ron in his dormitory and was talking to him. When suddenly, Hedwig enters the dormitory with a package in its claws. When Harry opens the package, he sees a brand new broom and a letter telling him to reach Miss McGonagall. When he reaches McGonagall, he feels a bit scared. When he asks the reason for calling him, McGonagall appreciates him for he performed very well in the last Quidditch match. And Dumbledore wants him to play the Quidditch match against the seniors. Harry reaches the ground for practice. He goes high up in the sky to catch the Quidditch ball. Suddenly, the Dead Eaters start to attack him. Fortunately, he knew the magic spell to get rid out of them. He wonders that even after the death of Voldemort, Dead Eaters are chasing him. Harry goes to Dumbledore for the answer. Dumbledore says, "Unluckily, someone has summoned the one who can't be named." Harry's heartbeat increases as he sees Dumbledore in panic for the first time. In this day of Harry's life marked an upcoming deadly disease. Thank you for listening to my story.